Damn, Mario 1. Right on. Have a good Mother's Day, guys. It's so annoying that this is twisted. What a surprise. Oh, I got a cutscene. My god, that was close. Oh, I probably could have made that. Yo, thank you guys. You guys always want me to go for the bullet bill glitch. Fuck this level. I don't know if I can do the same jump in 8-4. As Big Mario. So, take it slow. Yeah, get in there. What? Hmm. Move your ass, Mario. Whoa, duck strats! Oh no. Oh my gosh, get in there, man. What are you doing? Time. Get out of here, Birdo. Pack it up, boys. Gosh, dude. I thought I had more time. That sucks so much. How did I not have more time? Oh my god, I'm just getting owned, man. Come on. It makes me feel like practice never pays off, dude. Dude, that's like the best emote. I'm already using a switcher. A $23 switcher off Amazon does not come with three Nintendos where I can switch between each of them. I already have a switcher, but that doesn't help at all for what I'm doing. Yes, I jumped. I learned how to jump. I need more Nintendos. I have another Nintendo. I technically have three Nintendos, I guess. What's the world record for SMB1? It's like 456 or something. I took way safe strats in my Mario 1 run. Nice, my whale section's getting better. My whale section. Darb, no. Darb lost the record about 2 weeks after he got it, or something. Or no, it was quite a while. Cosmic has it. Cosmic has both Mario Mario 1 World Records. Of course, dude. Of course, man. I don't know where to get a mushroom. And I can't die. This is just so unfortunate to take damage on this level. It's so easy to not take damage on this level. Why do I have to take damage on this level? If you know, like, how to do this section, the stupid face isn't that bad. I survived. I am so insanely happy with myself. I do know how to skip this entire section, but for a run like this, right now is not the time. Bick and Bock and Bick. Oh, I was on it too. Damn it, man. Why is it not working? Toad wouldn't be a better choice, because I wouldn't be able to go faster, and two, I wouldn't be able to land on the bird that I was riding in the first place. That's right. Oh my god, dude, every time, man, every time, there's something else, dude. Yes! Die! Give me this! Yes! What are the odds, man? Get over here, you friggin' snakes. Yeah, one. Yeah, I'll do another. Now, yeah, all you shoot at the same time. Leave yourselves unguarded. Fucking damn birds. Damn birds. Every time. I could totally skip this part, but I'm scared, okay? I know my heart rate doesn't actually show that I'm scared, but I'm scared. I'm gonna do old school strats here, so I don't have to deal with it. Yep, right over. This is like the easiest boss right here. Of course. Of course that happened. Bick and make and mock. I worked really hard to not get hit there. I'd really like to not get hit here either. Thank you. I got the double bird hit, man. I'm so happy about that. Big Mick, my Mick, ma. How dare you destroy my first vegetable? Tried to destroy my second one. Yeah, right in your belly. You like that? Right in that little white spot in your belly. Oh, come on. You see that lag, too? Jeez. Shit, I got the low shots. Yeah, right in your stomach. You don't like that, do you? Oh, come on. I'm not going for that vegetable. That'll kill me. Oh, come on. I think one more hit. Nice. Mario 3, don't do this to me. Mario 3! We don't have time for your shenanigans. Oh god. The physics doesn't make sense to me. Highest heart rate with the card switching, right? This, like, I haven't played Mario 3 in a while. I'm really nervous for the fortress. Mitch got bad at SMB3. That's what I want you guys to think. Come on, dude! I was ready to be like, haha, you guys were wrong, I'm still good. But no. I only have small amounts of time to look at chat. I'm really nervous for this stupid fire flower. If I get the flower in Navy, I'm good at SMB3 again. Oh god. That puts even more pressure. Yeah. Bitches. I just reclaimed my title. Well, now you guys get to guess what hands. 8-1 tail strats. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I'm gonna nail it in under 30 minutes? Depends on the hands, that's correct. Yay, another run dependent on hands. What a surprise. Feels good, man. I bet I'm gonna get all three. Fucking surprise, dude. What a surprise. And I've missed all three of those pipes. Every single one. Like, how? I had a real shot at under 30 minutes for Mario 1, 2, and 3. Real boy. Cast Star Strat and Castle to save 5 seconds. Yo, Lion Tamer, what's going on, dude? Know nothing about the Far Cry wingsuit mission. I don't even know what that is. What? Why did that happen? What did that jump happen? What? Where am I thinking to jump? Where am I thinking to jump? I'm so confused right now. Oh, I made it! Yes! And okay, I'm good. What's going on? Not much. Not much. What's going on with you, man? Triple single frame inputs. You're fine? Nice, man. Nice. Good thing I got the items to hands. I know. If I didn't, I would have had to, like, double door. I would have had to double door with the fortress. Yo, welcome back, dude. Welcome back. We almost made it. I wonder, even not having that death in 8-2, and then the quicksand. This run is looking like a late 30, so 30, like 50 something. Oh yeah, my title still says Mario 2, I forgot about that. Sorry guys. I left my title as Mario 3 for so long that, like, I'm not used to actually switching my title. Now that I got a better feel for Mario 3, I feel much better. Wow, like, when have I ever hit my head there? God, dude. Playing the other Mario games definitely screws you up so much, man. But I'm a little more comfortable with Mario 3 right now. That's like 20 minutes faster than my previous time. That's like, yeah, about 20 minutes faster than my previous time. How is this tangled? Like, what? There goes my heart rate monitor. Being all tangled.